And my point very simply, the only solution, the only acceptable solution, was to have a universal fibre to the premises network, which was their plan. In my view, and I said this, I was very public about this. In my view, it failed to put enough. It should have done a better job in putting more information about the competing alternatives before the public.